right now. Let's hurry up and wait. Girl, you're right on time. Trust me, you're not too late. I hate to see you rain. Those mascara teeth.
And yesterday I promoted from 8th grade, so now I'm no longer in middle school. It's summer.
It's summer.
This is my cousin Sophia.
And I'm in 3rd grade.
And she's in 3rd grade. And she's done. She's done with 3rd grade.
Yeah, and I'm almost going to be in 4th grade, yeah.
She's done!
Now you cough so bad.
It's Saturday. There's a celebration party. It's Saturday. I have a celebration party, but she came early because I told her to.
Yeah. Comment down below what you accent I talk a lot.
You mean what accent you have?
Yeah. What accent do I have, and what? Where did I came from? And the only thing I can tell you, like, I have three things that I'm three generations. So I'm gonna say I have something in accent, but I'm gonna tell you one. British.
You have a British accent?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
So we're gonna make slime. So this is the red.
Do it, my guy.
Is this red food coloring?
Yeah, that's red.
Oh.
You can read, right?
Yeah, I
hopefully
can.
Hopefully you can. Yeah. You're done with third grade.
In kindergarten. In first grade and second grade.
I can't count.
Not middle school. Preschool. I was like, I'm done with middle school. Okay, guys.
Ah! Oh my gosh. I can't open it.
Guys. If you come here in this house and she screams so loud, you're gonna break your
ear. Ew! It's butter slime. I forgot it was butter slime. I hate butter slime.
Why you hate butter slime? I love butter slime.
You do? Oh, here.
I do. Oh, can I keep this?
Yeah, sure, if you want to.
Okay, let's make slime! This is our shaving cream. Glue. You can get, like, any glue you want. Food coloring, optional. Eye contact solution, and I think that's it.
Ow.
And sometimes you'll like, need lotion, and you'll need lotion too.
Did you show them these? We just got some new foam balls.
Yeah, we can use foam balls too. And you can make crunchy slime. Like butter slime, fluffy slime, whatever slime you want. And we are using water and lotion too.
We are? Oh yeah, we have lotion.
We're gonna put music on. Put music on.
Yeah. I just lost the cap. I lost it. Ow! Then I would die. Because
they're gonna die.
No, I'm gonna die because it says the smart
They're gonna die because all grades are final.
Well. I hate it when all grades are final. That's how I failed my math test. Welcome to our slime. This is our professional workstation. Would you like to add some glue? That's not glue. Is that glue?
We might put glitter on.
We might put glitter. Yeah, we have glitter somewhere.
Yeah.
Just open it, like, in between my legs. Because that's professional.
So, guys.
Yeah. Okay. Oh my god.
That's a lot.
Yeah, that might be too much.
It's okay.
I'll get a stick so we can mix.
Buy it, use it, break it, fix it, trash it, change it, mail, upgrade it, charge it, point it, zoom it, press it, snap it, work it, quick erase it, write it, cut it, paste it, save it, load it, check it, quick rewrite it, plug it, play it, burn it, rip it, drag and drop it, zip, unzip it, lock it, fill it, call it, find it, view it, go it, jam it, lock it, surf it, scroll it, pause it, click it, cross it, back it, switch it, fade it, name it, write it, tune it, print it, scan it, send it, touch, rename it, touch it, print it, play it, touch it, technology.
This is so satisfying. Just like, it feels so good. You should all buy a pack of balls and stick your hand in it. That's right sounding. We're gonna put some of this in.
Oh, Counting Stars. That's one of my favorites.
I like that I Knew You Were Trouble and Dark Horse.
Yeah,
just open
too.
The glue again like this. There should be like...
I'm gonna turn on the volume a little bit louder.
Okay, not too loud though. Okay, that is too loud. But that
no?
is okay. Okay.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
Where did I put the stick?
Where?
Where's the stick? There's the stick. There you go. Don't touch it. What did I say?
I should wash my hands.
I said don't touch it.
No, can I wait wash my for hands this now? A little bit.
Yeah, you can wash your hands. And then where's we're going to add the foam balls. Oh my god. And that's how you do the high notes. Oh.
Yeah, I know how to love
oh,
you.
Oh, too much, too much, too much. I don't care. Let's mix. And tis we add more.
Yeah. No, that's not too much.
No, it's we need a lot. Adding more. Even more. Oh. So this has happened. We're never making slime again.
I didn't spill it.
This is ultimately failed. This is a fail. And look at how much is under there. Jamaican Hudson. What?
A swatch.
It's a what?
A swatch.
Swatch?
Yeah.
What's swatch?
Me, you, a boghead?
What are you making?
You can already tell. Look at my hand.
Okay, I gotta go downstairs.
Look at my hand.
You know, to be honest, this doesn't actually look too bad. What happened to you?
My hands are really green and red.
Oh my god.
Guys, did not try it like this at home.
Okay. Told Hudson we were going outside and now he's acting like a very crazy. Today is, it's actually turned out to be a promotion party vlog. And then I'm going to start a vlog of my weeks again. Wait. Let's go, Hudson.
Arlie,
stop.
Arlie,
stop.
Arlie, stop. Arlie,
can
you tell them?
Sure.
Videoing. Tell
okay. Chase you. Oh! He's coming! Oh! 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 Now we have swords. Oh!
Yeah,
oh! Pretty sure this isn't hide and seek, but you're doing a good job of hiding. Oh! Hiding! Oh! Hiding! Oh! Michaela just came over. Hey, come back! He was dead. He is dead. I'm gonna bring him back to life. Pachoo-choo! He's back to life! Did you just die in the middle of the road?
Yeah.
Why?
Because...
Why would you want to die in the middle of the road?
Stop it.
Okay. So now you're dead inside the house.
Stop!
Okay. Say hi, Sophia.
We almost got caught!
You're caught!
We almost got
you're caught!
Caught!
Now you're caught in a video. Hi, Sean!
You posting this? You posting
Sean!
This?
Yeah.
Sean! Sean, get out from there! You guys will be honorably mentioned in my vlog. Welcome to my vlog. You should check out my channel.
We won't.
Okay. Hudson. Oh my god. The music turned off, so we're making our own music. Oh! No, you guys. Come out of there. How are you, Pidgeot? Would you like food?
Hi.
Yes or no? Yes, that's a yes. Look at the camera, Hudson. Wow, you look so cool. I did face paints for people, and I'm thinking maybe I should do face paint on me.
Hey, watch me fail this face paint.
Yeah. Tell me, am I going crazy? Tell me, have I lost my mind?
Yeah.
Am I just afraid of loving? Or am I not the loving kind?
Yeah.
Kissing in the moonlight, movies on a late night, getting old. I've been there, done that, supposed to be high, better just go. Somebody wake up my heart, light me up, set fire to my soul, yeah. Cause I can do it anymore.
Hey, it didn't turn out that bad.
I did terrible.
Okay, I don't know what to do now. What do I do? Where do I go? While everyone's celebrating and partying, I'm staying in my room. I just love parties.
Look at this. Look at this mess over here, like, up close. Look at how ugly my face is up close. But that's happened, and that's happened. It's not good. It's not good. Look at my eyebrows. They are so terrible. So, I was smart, and I scratched it. I just realized that I actually like my dress. Well, I like something that's a dress thing. I'm bored. Oh my god, what a night it has been. I tried to wash off the face paint and it obviously didn't work. Look at that. Oh my god. That's gonna stay on my face for a long time. Well, at least it's summer. Still can't cope with the fact that I'm done with 8th grade and I'm going to high school next year. That's not something that sinks into your brain in one day. But I'm thankful for the party we had tonight. I'm thankful for all my friends that helped me through the year. And I love everyone in my life. It is now the time that we say goodnight and cross off the day of the calendars. Beachy boop! Let's not forget this amazing sound at night. Also want to film this little short thing in honor of Christina Grimmie's 1 year death anniversary. I mean, if you would call that an anniversary. I don't think you would call that an anniversary. But to her family and all those that have loved her and still love her, I send my prayers and my heart and love out to you tonight, because I love you. Today's June 10th, by the way, the day I'm filming this. Yeah, good night, guys. I love you.
Let's redo that.